dressed up and threatened them. The elephant and the ants. Sophia Claire and Bruce.
Wow.
There was once a proud elephant who always pulled the smaller animals. He would go to the ant hill near his home and spray water at the ants. Go with ants. The ants. We do nothing but cry. The elephant just laughed. Ha ha ha. The question is that. One day the ants hung a lot and decided to teach the elephant a lesson. They went straight to the elephant's throne and started biting it. The elephant continued to be in pain. He realized his mistake and apologized to the ants and all the animals he booked. Smaller at the story. Be humble and greet everyone with kindness. If you think you're stronger than others, use your strength to protect them and enlighten them. Bye-bye. Salamat.